Students, today I'm going to start Max class for second standard, that is lesson 1, shapes in spatial understanding. After studying this lesson, you will identify and draw straight lines. You will draw horizontal, vertical and slant lines with the help of a ruler or by freehand. You will distinguish between straight and curved lines, understand the geometrical attributes of objects which roll and slide. We'll also identify 2D shapes, that is square, rectangle, triangle, circle, and understand their features, and also identify the basic 3D shapes, that is cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone, and understand their features. Okay, now let's see the first Roman number exercise. Count the number of straight lines in the each figure and write the given box. Now let's see first one. It is a capital L. So how many straight lines can you see here? 1 and 2. So I'm going to write here number 2. Next one, second, you can see here the capital N. How many straight lines are there here? 1, 2 and 3. So I'm going to write the answer as 3. Next, third one, it is capital letter W. Here, how many straight lines can you see? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So there are 4 straight lines. Next, fourth one, this number 5. So how many straight lines can you see here? 1 and 2. So I'm going to write here number 2. Next comes fifth one. How many straight lines can you see in this boat? 1, 2 and 3. So I'm going to write number 3. Next, last, sixth one. It is a box. So I'm going to count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So there are 12 straight lines in this box. So you came to know that what is a straight line? When the two points meet, 1 and 2 points meet, either by freehand or in a ruler. You can use ruler to draw the straight line. Let's go to Roman number 2 now. They have asked here, write English capital letters which have 2 straight lines. So which are the 2 straight lines in English capital letters? So I'm going to write the first one. It is letter L. Capital letter L has 2 straight lines. 1 and 2. And one more. It is capital letter T. It has got 2 straight lines. Here it's 1 and second one it is 2. And next will be capital letter V. It has got 2 straight lines. So 1 and 2. It has got 2 straight lines. Capital letter V. Next, they have asked you to write English capital letters which do not have straight lines. So which are those? First one will be C, letter C. This is a curved line. It's not a straight line, it's a curved line. Next comes O, capital letter O. When this is a curved line. Next comes S, capital letter S. This is also a curved line. And last one will be capital letter U. So these are the letters in English which doesn't have straight lines. Next, I'm going to show you what is a horizontal line. When you see, it's nothing but in smaller classes you have learned like sleeping lines. When two points meet in a horizontal direction, so horizontal line and vertical line. From vertical line starts from up to down. I'll show you up to down. This is a vertical line. And what is slanting line? Slanting line is nothing but it slants. It's not a straight line. It slants. So horizontal line, vertical line from up to down, and slanting line. Next, third one, they have told you to search and mark, write the odd figure in the given group. Here, first one, you can see a rectangle, a circle, a triangle, and a rectangle. So, which is the odd one now? Whether it is a rectangle, circle, triangle, or rectangle. Rectangle. So, the odd one is a circle. Next one, here, second one, they have given a picture where there is a cone shape, a triangle shape. In second picture also, it is a circle, but it's again divided into four triangle shape. And last, third picture, in this picture also you can see the triangle shape. There are triangle shape. And last picture, it's a square shape. Four squares are given. So which is the odd one here? It is, of course, the last picture. So I'm going to put the right mark. And last, fourth one, it is mark right to show true or false. So first one, letter A has three straight lines, whether it is true or false. A, 1, 2 and 3. So the answer is true. Next one, second one, here they have given letter M has three straight lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the answer is false. Next, third one, letter R has two straight lines. Yes, it is 1, you can see a down here, 2. So letter R has two straight lines. So the answer is right.